Today we're going to be removing the bearings from a small utility trailer. First off is removing the dust cap, so we're going to go ahead and do that. To remove the dust cap, you can use a flathead large screwdriver or a chisel. I prefer a chisel because I can get in there and hammer it out. Next up is removing the push pin, so we're going to bend the pin back and pull this out real quickly. I usually like to have the pin head at the bottom and use the pliers and hammer and kind of hammer it out. Then go ahead and remove the nut. Jiggle the tire a little bit to remove the washer. And there's your front bearing. To remove the back bearing, thread the nut back on a few turns. And then give the wheel a few slight tugs. Then, finally, remove the nut. The bearing. And that's it. And you got it.